any kind of card manipulations. You can do putt shuffles.
Actually, on the longs, what you have is one set of the long, the same one, for example, you do a sponsor of those, the other one on the top of your hatch.
Now, have you ever, did you do a matrix trick?
A
matrix, you know, where you put four coins in the four corners of the mat, you're going to do this? Well, we're going to start. We want to start by getting a half a dollar.
Mm-hmm.